The picture package option allows you to create prints with the same photo on it repeated. But when you want to create a print that has different images on it, that's when you'll want to create a custom package. To start, click on Custom Package in the Layout Style panel. You'll be presented with a blank page. And so from here, you'll need to choose the size of images that you want to go inside of your package. There are some presets here. I'll go ahead and click 5x7 twice. And then I'm going to select the photo that I want and drag and drop it over the cell. I'll do that again with a different image. But because this image was vertical and I'm trying to put it into a horizontal spot, it didn't automatically rotate it. If this happens to you, go up to your image settings and select Rotate to Fit. You can also move your cells around inside of the document. And if you wanted to add more prints, click on New Page. By clicking on the arrow to the right of each of those cells, you can choose a different cell size. If you want to delete a cell, make sure it's active and then press that delete key. And you can even create a custom cell size as well. If you need to reposition a photo inside of a cell, hold the Command or Control key, and then click and drag until you get it to where you like it.